I'm Dr. Paul Bowman. I'm a pediatric oncologist at Cook Children's, a professor of pediatrics at UNT Health Science Center, and a proud supporter of Shine Massage Therapy. I've been caring for young people with cancer for many, many years, and of course there's been a great deal of improvement in survival. But the cancer journey is very, very difficult, very challenging. As I see it, there are two major components to effective management of cancer. The portion of treatment that is complementary, what's sometimes known as integrative therapy, is vitally important. And Shine Massage Therapy provides exactly that.
We live in such a state of stress, our brains are constantly dumping cortisol into our systems. That is just nothing but toxins wreaking havoc on their bodies. On top of the cancer, they need every single tiny little thing that they can get to help them in their battle and their journey.
My name is Carrie Falker. This is my second time to have cancer. And my oncologist told me about Shine Therapy, which to me has been a godsend. My cancer was inoperable, so I've had to have a lot of treatment that beats your body up. And so I get to go every 3 weeks and have a massage. And I can spend that time either just in bliss or talking to my massage therapist, who I love and is also a cancer survivor. And so I highly recommend it. I even took flyers for Shine Therapy down to radiation one time because nobody knew about it. So I think it's a wonderful thing, and again, just treating your not just your body, but your mind and your soul.
My own sister was diagnosed with leukemia at 25, and to face a load of unknowns and not know how to navigate that journey with her was scary. And now being involved with Shine Therapy, I've learned that there are so many resources available for our cancer community. Some people will think it's a frugal activity, but those of us that see our family and friends with a cancer diagnosis, you see the difference after a massage. My own sister, I could see the exhaustion in her eyes. We all refer to it as chemo eyes. And the reason we are called Shine Therapy is because our founder realized that after he massaged an oncology patient, the shine came back into their eyes. And you can really see the hope and just the relaxation that comes back into them, and it rejuvenates them and it aids them in their battle to survivorship.
It does relieve pain. It does promote relaxation, reduce stress so that individuals can get more peaceful rest. That hour that the clients at Shine Therapy spend with their therapist is so therapeutic. Our therapists are not just treating a client, a patient, they're treating a person. They are family. That is 1 hour a week, 1 hour every 3 weeks that individual does not have to think about their cancer.
The balance between the vigorous anti-cancer treatment and the complementary integrative treatment that includes massage, I think, is a crucial combination that should be available to everyone afflicted with cancer. And thanks to the efforts of Shine Massage Therapy, that goal will be something we'll continue to strive to attain.
When you donate to Shine Therapy, you're allowing people that might not otherwise have an opportunity to have an oncology massage have one. And it's a wonderful thing.
So please consider giving back throughout the year, not just this time of year, so that our therapists can continue to provide this great service to their, really not just to their clients, but to their friends, to their family, that they are able to, again, get through this cancer, their cancer treatment.
This year alone, we've already seen a large increase in our donations. Our community foundations that are supporting us have already given us close to $60,000 this year. And I think that speaks tremendously to the support and the belief that these foundations have in not only our organization, but what we're doing. So we never turn anyone away due to their inability to pay. So some clients will give $5, some clients will give $70. We appreciate any little amount they can give, but this is where you come in, and any amount can greatly help us. Their cost of massage is $75. That will cover one massage. and it can be so beneficial to one client. So if you'd like to give one time or monthly, just feel free to check us out on our website, shinetherapy.org.
Shine Therapy is an absolutely awesome, teeny tiny little organization located mainly in Tarrant County. We desperately need funds, we desperately need volunteer time and people to share their talents. And it's such a wonderful, wonderful organization. I cannot begin to tell you. The people that I've encountered have been so giving, so generous of their time and their talents. I feel very, very blessed to be associated with Shine Therapy.